Hey guys, so welcome back to my channel. I know I kind of took a long hiatus, and it's been a very challenging year, for not only myself but my family as well. Just all kinds of stuff has been happening. I even took a bit of a hiatus from playing The Sims for a while. Like, that's how bad things got. I was in an extremely toxic environment at one point, and that was work-related. I am out of that environment, thankfully, and I'm seeing a therapist to help me manage my anxiety and things like that. And most recently, I broke my wrist in July. So I had surgery on it, so I'm still recovering from it, but I'm back. So, this home here, this is my sim, Alaina, I guess, Misha. Not exactly sure how to say the last name. I probably butchered it. This is actually for a challenge where you had to build a home, for $20,000. As you can see, I'm down to the last 30 simoleons. And I wanted to give it a shot as, you know, an easygoing home. So far, she likes it. I know that the yard is kind of bare. Unfortunately, the 20,000 did include the yard. I felt that it was more important to furnish the inside rather than the outside. I did manage to put a fence, as you guys can see. I will upload this to the, to my gallery, so that if you want to download it, you can. Alaina is already uploaded to my gallery, so if you want to download her, go for it. I'll show her off as well. I did not use any custom content. This is all straight from various packs and kits and things like that. I love this tree. I figured if I'm gonna put anything there, it would be, it would be that. I had some other trees back here, but I don't know, they just weren't doing anything for me. So I may, maybe I'll put like a little walkway or something. I don't know. So let's get to it. So this is the outside, kind of bare bones right now. She is on a. Let's find out. I forgot if it was a 20 by 20 or 20 by 15. She is on a 20 by 20. Sorry, the music kind of threw me off for a minute. I'm going to turn it down. Sorry, I had to turn that down a bit. Let's see. Okay, so right now the current value is 19,654, so I am within the 20,000 goal. So this sim wants to be a Zen guru, I think it is the aspiration, right? Let's see. So I went for the wellness. So right now she's aiming for inner peace, and then she's gonna go to become a Zen guru and then a self-care specialist. I'm gonna have her go through all of these. So I kind of built the inside based off of that. I usually wind up making like artist type sims, but I wanted to do something a little bit different here. So Alaina is a witch. Let me see if I can find her. Here she is. So I made her as a spellcaster. So this is from the Glimmerbrook, you know, from the realm of magic. There we go. I couldn't think of it. This, I don't know if it's base game or where this the fan came from. I saw it and I was like, oh, I like it. And then this is a wellness object. She will eventually start to take clients. Once I submit this home for the challenge, and I'll be honest, I didn't think that I was gonna make it in for the deadline, but here we are. What the hell? Okay. I don't get it. But the deadline is this Sunday, and I'm going away tomorrow, so here we are. So yeah, so this is her room. I decided to make it kind of lofty, for space saving purposes. So yeah, so this is a massage chair. She needs a level 2 wellness skill. She does not have any skills yet, as you can see. I did put, this is from the Moschino pack. I tried to keep this as like minimalist as possible without getting like too crazy. So she does have a bookshelf. She does not have a computer or anything like that yet, because I wanted to keep it within the 20k mark, and I had other things that I wanted to put in first. I did put in a table for her. I just kind of put the column there for a little decoration, something again a little different. She's got a love seat. And then this is, from the vintage pack. This is another realm of magic thing. Also a realm of magic. This, I think, is the country living thing. This is from the horse ranch. This is country living. So yeah, it's kind of like a mix, but overall I'm pretty happy with how it came out. This is the bathroom. I used tiling. Let's see if I can do all this cutaway. Here we go. She has not inspected the bathroom yet. Let's see what she thinks. I did not, oh, let me actually see if I can find wall. Lighting her 30, maybe. No, I put these up individually, and of course, it's not letting me take it down individually. Oh well, I was gonna try to get rid of that. This is also from one of the kits, I believe, that came out recently. I forget which one. I added a bar of soap. This is from the wellness pack. So yeah, I'm pretty happy with how it came out, considering it's only a $20,000 home. I hope you guys like it. I am happy to take on build requests for the future. I am going to update my website and everything going forward. Yeah, that's pretty much it. I don't really have a script or anything prepared, so that's why I keep saying, I really just kind of wanted to share this with you guys. And that's really all. So yeah, her focus is going to be wellness. She ultimately wants to open up her own spa, whether she does it from home. So I will most likely be expanding to this in the future as she gains more levels. Like I might make a small, like little she shed type thing for her business, like where she can accept clients from home. Maybe. I haven't quite figured that part out yet, but she's a new character to me. So actually let's edit her. Hang on. Okay, I like that you're happy. You are gonna come here. I'm gonna just show you guys what she looks like in Create a Sim. Right, so here we have, so this is her winter. This is her winter getup. It's kind of cute. This is her everyday wear, as she does have tattoos like all over her body, which is also something different. I don't usually play with tattoos. She's very like stylish, glamorous. All the issues. So you can see more of her tattoos. There you go. She is a creative. She is self-assured and is cheerful. She also has a spa membership. Ooh. So yeah, so there you have Alaina. Or Alaina. I don't know how you say it, but I'm just gonna say Alaina. So yeah, there's that. I'm gonna take some pictures and do a little bit more of a write-up on the blog for you guys, and that's the story. I will upload this to the gallery for you guys if you want to play and download. Enjoy.